Today we are going to see the division of infection. Okay, now see, we have already learned that 5 + 2/3. So what we have done, 5/7 and 3/2, then we have multiplied it 5 3s and 7 2s. Okay, this we have seen, but today we are going to see division of decimal fraction. What are the division? How to do the divisions of the decimal fractions? So see here, the first question is 6.2 divided by 10. 6.2 divided by 10. In the previous lecture, we have seen that if there was a decimal fraction after one number, then we have to write denominator 10. If there was a decimal fraction after two numbers, then we write 100. Okay. These zeros depend that how many number we have to give a decimal point. Okay, this zero. Okay, ये zero के ऊपर dependent रहता है कि हमको यहाँ पे कितने number के बाद decimal point देना है. So what is the question? 6.2 divided by 2. Okay, 6.2 divided by. So how we have to solve? We will write 66.2 is there. So we will make it 62 upon. There is a 10. 10, why is not 100,000, here is a 10, because there is a decimal point after one number, so we will give only 10. Divided by 2 is there, so we will write it, and there is no number, it means it is 1. As I explain you, that there is no number in denominator, so it means it is a 1. Okay, now okay, after that step is that equals to 62 divided by 10. And after the equal, it will be become multiply. And 2/1 will be become a reciprocal. Reciprocal, I have explained you. Numerator number will go in denominator and denominator number will come in numerator. So we have to change the second fraction into reciprocal. In division method, every second fraction you have to change in reciprocal. So here it is 1. So when we will change to reciprocal, it will be 1/2. Okay. Equals to 2, 1, 2, 2, 3 are 6, and 2, 1 are 2. So your answer will be 31/2. Which number remain? 10. 10. Okay. Is equal to how many other? 1. So we will give after one number a decimal point. Okay. So now we will see the next example. Just wait a minute. Okay, now see the next example, that is 4.8 divided by 4.8 divided by 1. If we will write decimal point, we will write it as 48 upon 10. Why 10? Because there is a point after one number. So we will write 10 divided by 1.2 is there. So we will remove the decimal point and we will make it 12 upon again 10. Why 10? Because there is a decimal point after one number. Equals to, we will write 48 upon 10 multiply by second fraction. We will change into reciprocal, that is 10 upon 12. So what will be the answer? If you don't know how to divide it like this, you can do like this also in a rough work, but try and practice to divide in this way. Okay. 12 and 48. 12, how many times is a 48? 12 for the 48 is there. I know you have seen the answer. 4 to the 8, 4 ones are 4. So 12 for the 48. So directly you can do here also. 12 ones are 12 and 12 for the 48. Okay. So your answer will end 10 will cut. Okay. So the answer will be 4. Okay. No, we will not write 0.0 because the 10 is cutted. Okay. So we will write only 4. Okay. We can't give decimal point because our numerator, there is no denominator remain. So we will write only 4. Okay. Practice set 17. Here is the questions. Carry out the following divisions. 4 questions are there. So you have to solve with the same method. Okay. Now you're going to tell me the answers. Now I'm going to hide these answers. Okay. Okay. Start.
Okay. First, 206 upon 10. Divided by 2 upon 1.
After
then 206 upon 10 divided by 1 upon 2.
Not divided. We will write multiply by 1 upon 2. Why 1 upon 2? Because we have changed it into reciprocal. Now, yes. You have to divide it.
Yes. Now,
2, 1s are 2.
Yes.
And here?
2,
1s are
2. 2, 2s are 2. 2, 3, 2. 2, 3 is 6.
There na 2 0s are 0 and 2 3s are 6. Okay.
Yes.
So your answer will be 103 upon 10 equals to
1 0 3.
After how many number I should give a decimal point?
After 3.
Very good. After 3. Correct?
Yes.
Okay.
Teacher, can I mute?
Yes. See, question number 2. A road is 4 kilometers, 800 meter long. Okay. A road is 4 kilometers and 800 meter long. If trees are planted on both the sides, If trees are planted on both its sides at intervals of 9.6 meter, how many trees were planted? How many trees were planted? Now see. Now what the question is saying that the road is 4 kilometer at and 800 meter long. Okay, and they have planted the trees on both the side of the intervals part, but of 9.6 meter. So how many trees were planted? How many trees they were planted? So first we will write the solution and then given. Given means whatever is there in the question known as a given. Okay, jo given diya hua hai. Okay, jo length of the road, how many they have given? They have given 4 kilometer and 800 meter. 4 kilometer and 800 meter, that's first we will convert it into meter. Okay, that is 4 kilometer. 4 kilometer means 1 kilometer equals to 1,000 meter. 1 kilometer equals to 1,000 meter. So we will multiply it, 4 multiply by 1,000 meter plus 800 meter. So 4 multiply by 1,000, you will get the answer 4,000. 4 multiply by 1,000, you will get 4,000. Okay, solve it in your book, you will get 4,000. Okay, so 4,000 meter plus 800 meter. 4,000 meter, sorry, yeah, 4,000 meter plus 800 meter, you will get the answer 4,800 meter. So now we will divide it that 4 number of trees on one side, that is 9.6, correct? It is given 9.6 diya hua hai, okay, one side pe. So what, how many trees they have planted, that we have to remove. So what we will do now, we will divide it 4,800 divided by 9.6. So 4,800, as I told you, if numerator is not there, then we will write 1 divided by 9.6 is there. We will convert it into 96, but after 1 point, there is number, there is a decimal point. So we will write here 10. We will write here a 10. Now we will divide it. No, first we will change it into reciprocal. Just in the first question we have learned. So we will write 4,800 upon 1 multiply by this number, we will change into reciprocal. So the denominator number will come in numerator, that is 10. And numerator number will go to the denominator place, that is 96. Now you will divide it by 96. Okay. 96, you will divide it. So what answer you will get? See, if you will divide it by 96, see whether you are getting the 48, you will not get because it is a smaller number. So 480 is going in 96 day table. Come on, see. Yes, 96. We will take 480 because 48 is a smaller number. Multiply by 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, 50, Now here we got of C. Okay, till here we have done 48,000 upon 1. Okay, 48,000 upon 1. Now here it has been not explained. 48,000 multiply by 10. Now 48,000 multiply by 10 upon 96 is there. So 96. So we can change it by the 48 also. We can divide it. So in 96, 48 is not going, but in 48, 96 is going. 48 multiply by 2. 2 8s are 16. Correct. 2 4s are 8 plus 1, 9. So you will cut here 48. 1s are 48. 48, 2s are 96. Correct. So 0, 0 here you will write. It will become 100. So 100. Yes, you understood, Rudra, but other students should also understand them. 100 multiply by 10. So you will get the answer. Sorry. 100. Here you got the answer. Actually, my keypad is not working, beta. So now 2 is remaining. So 2 ones are 2 and 2 5s are 10. Okay. So 100 multiply by 5, it will get the answer you. 5 zeros are 0, 5 zeros are 0, 5 ones are 5. So you will get the answer 500. After that, what you have to do? Only this sum I will explain, and after that I will give you a homework. Okay. Now what we have to do? We got the answer 500. Okay. Now see it fast. 500 we got. See, therefore, here it is given, therefore, number of trees on both the sides is 2 multiplied by number of trees on one side. As we multiplied, 2 multiplied, that is number of trees on both the side, we will multiply by 2. So that is 2 multiplied by 500. So you will get 2 zeros are 0, 2 zeros are 0, 2 fives are 10. So there is 1,000. There is 1,000. If the trees are planted at the beginning of the road, then total row of trees will be, yani ke trees jo hai, road ke ekdam beginning mein agar planted kiya jata tha, to we will multiply 100, 1,000 with 2, we will plus it. So 1000 plus 2, it will be 1002. So the both the answer, those students have got the answer 1000 and those students got the answer 1002. Both the answer are correct. Total number of trees planted is 1000 or 1002. So both the student got the correct. Both the answer is correct. Those students got the 1000. They are also correct. Those are got 1002. They are also correct. Okay. Now question number 3 is your homework.